M. We got KD Ashley on the set coming up here. Give him a round of applause, y'all.
Y'all have a good time so far? Say hell yeah. Where the birthday boy at? Right here? Give it up one good time for the birthday. One time for the birthday. Where you let it go? He's single right now. Give it up for the birthday boy.
No,
he's
not.
Jerry, no. Right there. I'm trying to get you up. I'm going to get you fucked up on the way home. Who you think? You need security.
This motherfucker right here.
Yeah. This is pretty people here. Where am I single people clapping hands? Okay, cool. I said that at my last show. Like, what are single people? One dude ran up on me like, hey, you trying to talk to my woman? I said, which one was yours? He been cheating so long, he forgot we came with. Like, get off me. I'll be right back. What I ain't gonna do is tell him my goddamn self. I have to figure this shit out. Hey, baby, how you doing? Sexy ladies. Y'all almost giving me like a UE. Appreciate y'all. How y'all doing? Got the Demons Brothers representing everybody. We are equal opportunity people in Oakland. This is town business right on this. This is blending our communities. We got everybody here. Young and old. Sexy. All my sexy ladies say hey.
Hey.
Oh, shit. Sexy motherfuckers. Some people like, well, you know, I'm not sure. But I got my tax returns and my man said I was cute. Anybody get a tax return? Go home and argue, start an argument for no reason? Because you be like, you don't need this motherfucker no more? Just start to fight for no fucking reason. Like, hey, I put some hot water in the freezer, bitch. Where the fuck is my hot water at? I know it was here when I left. You can't do shit right. Can't make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich together. Put the peanut butter on the wrong side of the bread again. I ain't gonna be able to take this no more. I like y'all ladies. Dating is hard, man. See, y'all women, y'all tell a man stuff to discourage us, but really encourage us at the same time. I had talking to my cousin, like, hey, what's up with your homegirl Keisha? I don't talk to her no more. She sucked your dick on the first date. I said, for real? So last week, me and Keisha was going out. Restaurant, you don't know how she's gonna act. We ended up having a good time. She looked at the waiter, look at me, look at the menu. She said, hey, what goes with lobster and shrimp? I said, a column if you don't know. Stick to the chicken wings that you used to. You made me allergic to seafood. I'm gonna have an effort to stay at your ass tonight. I don't wanna treat you better than you treat yourself. everything was going good. We had a good time, great conversation. Waiter comes by. He was like, hey, condoms. She said, I don't need no condoms on a Debbie pill. I said, ooh, condoms, ketchup, mayonnaise, and mustard. I'm gonna need a check to get up out of here. Quick, fast, and hurry. So I'm taking her home. She's like, just turn here, turn left, turn right. Okay, cool, get to the neighborhood. I'm like, ooh, shit. This neighborhood looks bad to the motherfucker. I'm like, all right then. She's like, you gonna walk me to my door? I said, who gonna walk me back to my car? You know these people better than I do. I don't know, my neighborhood don't like a lot of people, so go on with yourself. So the gentleman that I am, I walk up to the door. I'm like, no problem, you walk up to the door. Walk up to the door, I'm looking like, my God, this house is nasty. It's like the lifestyle of the rich and hoarding. I have to wipe my feet to go back outside, but anyway, I'm in the house. She offered me something to drink. I'm like, can I get something in a can that ain't been open? Not that I'm judging, sipping out of the sippy cup with Hennessy in it, but you know, just in case, I'm gonna make your teeth something. So we ended up having a good time. We talking to her, she was like, well, KD, I heard that if you give it to a man on the first date, men think y'all are hoe. I said, no, you're confused. It's after midnight, it's our second date. You give me what you think I deserve. say sure. The living room. That kitchen. That nasty ass bathroom. Probably the kids room would let me get that far. But I was like, man, the chicken wings packed off. I said, I gotta go. I can't take it no more. I'm starting to itch. You know I'm trying to get dressed, I'm trying to leave. Come on. But I can hear her on the phone whispering, I know something ain't going right. Fuck you. My new man is here, he ain't going for that shit.
My new man.
I looked out the window like somebody pulled up, you couldn't be talking about me, I just got here. And I'm getting dressed. You always trying to shoot somebody. I'm not no punk, but I know when it's time to go. It was time to go. Soon as I get dressed, I'm ready to leave. I see y'all know I hear the door kicking. Baby, I'm home.
Wow.
I should jump in the pile of dirty clothes again. But the problem is I'm hiding this pile of dirty clothes. I'm looking around the room trying to figure out how I'm going to escape. There's another motherfucker in the pile of dirty clothes. She don't clean up much. But if you get hungry, there's Skittles under the bed. Hey! As soon as she went to go see what happened, I jumped out the window like, oh, I'm free. But I didn't know he didn't come along. It was four dudes outside waiting on the car. You come out of Keisha's house? I said, praise Jesus for the name of Jesus. I'm glad your brother showed up. It is next season. I'm going door night, day to window to evangelize to all my good people. This Black Lives Matter and all this black on black crime. We need to talk about this. So I got these Bible planters in my car. So if y'all allow me to pray for y'all on these mean streets tonight, I want to save y'all souls. So if y'all hold hands and bow heads, let me get these Bible planters out of my car. I'll be right back. Amen. They held hands and bowed their head, and I jumped in my car and pulled the fuck off. That's all I got here tonight. Y'all see four dudes holding hands in the circle in a bad neighborhood. Keisha in trouble. Keep on going. Keep on going. Don't do it. Don't do it, man. But no, I love comedy. I love comedy, man. I was in church last Sunday, man. Praise the Lord. God is good. All the time. We get you in the footnotes. Don't worry about it. We got cue cards under the seat. We all practicing right before you showed up. Cue cards. I was in church last Sunday, man. Sat down next to the lady. She farted so hard, she turned the papers in my Bible. I'm like, oh, Lord. The devil is alive. It's right here. He said, turn to Deuteronomy, not Deuteronomy next to me. What is wrong with you? This butterscotch is messing with you. You shouldn't even think butter, cake, bread, pie. I think you gotta taste the truffle butter if you only ask me. But something's wrong with you. I'm like, man, I can't do it. I'm having a good time. The music got so good to me. I was jumping. I was praising the Lord. I forget where I was at. I called one of the ushers to bring me a drink. Give me a double shot of Holy Water and keep the party going. So I'm in that party, man. It's time to pay for the collection offering. I forgot where I was at when I put the wrong bill in there. I thought it was a 10, it was 100. And now I'm following the collection plate off the church like that. They say, Jesus can do anything. Can Jesus fix the change? I need Jesus to break this 100. It's a small denomination. You only want 10%. Give me back my name. Take your 10, give me back mine. Come on, Jesus. Don't be like that. So I'm having a good time, so I'm mad now. I'm sitting in my pew, I'm fed twice, but the lady still got truffle butter on her breath. I'm in that mean mugging now, right? I'm having a good time. But I'm sitting there looking across the pew, looking at the lady, she looking at me, I'm looking at her, she waved my way. Hey, this might be a good day after all. Anybody in the front of the church? Just me. I'm the person in the front of the church. Okay. Man. I'm gonna tell on myself then, damn it. I'm gonna be real. I'm in there flirting, we having a good time. I'm looking at her, she looking at me. And she rolled up on me after church, but I know she was in a wheelchair and she rolled up on me. But it was cool. I had a know, she was like, hey, you know, her friend gonna go ahead and be like, I don't know why you're trying to talk to her. She's celibate. I'm like, cool, I'll buy a bit. I just bought 2 chicken dinners. The girl got cookies. I got somebody to eat with now. Can I put that on my envelope as other? I mean, this is a new modern church. Y'all selling everything. Ass, cookies, and cakes. Appreciate this. So everything is going good. I can date my little wheelchair chick for a little while. Man, don't judge me. Said I was thinking. See, we're gonna take your car because it's preferential parking. We'll never be late. It's always a park up front. Having a good time. Having a good time. I did all the good things that you should do on a date. Take her out dancing, clubbing. I ain't no problem with that. Be on the club jamming. She. I sit her down, I'm, you know, people like, hey, Katie, I'll let you. I go back on the dance floor. I didn't know she was insecure. I see her in the back, Steve, talking to her friend. Look at him talking to that bitch with legs. She trying to cross her legs, and she was like, she got her pants down. Take me home, I'm ready to go. All right, baby, let's roll you up out of here. We get in the car, she mad as hell all the way home. See, you talk to the bitch with legs. Is that what you want? Is that what you want? So I don't even argue with you no more. I'm just gonna go, take me home. She argued all the way home. I didn't want to hear it no more. I just went upstairs. Conversation get over. I love this though, man. I love this, man. It's a trip though, man. It's a trip, man. I'm my single lady back here. I'm clapping. How y'all doing? Doing all right? Don't be nervous. I'm fighting the shacks with you. I'm gonna take you to a place that you've never been before, like my house. We'll talk after the show. Dating is hard, man. Dating is hard, man. You know, anybody got kids? I'm gonna bring the kids back and have the kids. There you go. Very beautiful things, man. How many people get mad at your kid when they bring homework that you don't know? You know, looking at the homework like. Just don't know. You ain't mad at the numbers, your ass don't know. It's hard though. It's hard, because you know, the funny thing is, I like play dates. You know, I had my little son came by with his little friend and shit, brought his homeboy over. I couldn't stand that bastard until his mama stepped off the car, like, ooh. Jerome, let me holler at you. Is your daddy around? He disappoint you? Wow. I let his ass in the house. Then my son gonna try to pull that old, you know, 80s, 90s trick. You know, when you're young, you tell, hey, tell your mama you spilling that at my house. I'm gonna tell my mama spilling that at your house. I'm like, all right, but my son ain't too bright. He's like, hey, daddy, me and your mama gonna spend the night. The fuck? It don't make sense. Well, we gonna spend the night at Jerome's house with his mama. You ain't gotta call her. I said, I know. I can FaceTime, I can fax, I can email, we can Twitter, Snapchat. Could message him. I said, besides, I'm fucking Jerome's mama tonight, so I know you could be there. So now that you told me you was going with your mama, I don't believe that, because we ain't had no talk. Look, my name is Katie Ashley. If y'all like what I do, thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Y'all have a great night.